Hi, I'm Sue Bowler, and today I'd like to introduce the premium balloon accessory, Smart Twist Inflator.
The premium Smart Twist is a portable battery-powered digital air inflator designed for easy inflation of all modelling balloons, including 160s through to 646, 5-inch and 6-inch hearts. It is quiet, powerful and reliable, with a long battery life of at least 5 hours on full charge. The Smart Twist is supplied with a removable nozzle for transportation and a separate nozzle for inflation of 160 balloons. And there are replacements supplied as well. Along with this, there is also a detachable ribbon balloon cutter that can be connected either to the front or the side of the inflator, and it also has an adapter to enable you to hook it onto your premium apron or belt. The Smart Twist also comes with a carry pack so that you can wear it over your shoulder whilst you're working. The digital display on the front of the Smart Twist allows you to set the inflation time between 0.1 and 9.9 seconds so that your balloons should inflate to the same size every time. Or if you set it to 0.0, it will operate manually when you press the button. The display on the right-hand side shows the current battery charge, and if you press both the up and down buttons at the same time, it will display the inflation count. To charge the battery, simply connect the power cable to a power supply and to the connection on the side of the machine. The inflator should also be turned on when charging. We recommend that when the battery charge display reaches 30, the inflator is recharged, as this will protect the battery life. The Smart Twist can be used either connected or disconnected from the mains power. To inflate a balloon, simply set the inflation time on the display, attach the correct nozzle, hold the balloon onto the nozzle and press the red button on the top of the machine. The Smart Twist is even powerful enough to inflate double stuffed 160, 260s and 5-inch balloons.
So this is the premium Smart Twist inflator. Thank you for watching.